part two, guys.
And I heard this thing going. I'm like, what the hell is that noise? I thought it was a Cessna plane landed in the yard down the street.
I
ran out with my camera,
and
I'm like, what the hell is this truck doing? It was dark, you know, and I'm seeing this fog. And I clicked on me. Is that mosquito control? Then I saw when you guys drove by, that lit up. Mosquito control. I thought, wow, that's pretty neat.
It's always amazing when people come down from up north, and it's like their first season down here. They'll stop, they'll come out, they'll wave you down, what are you doing?
That's a control box.
They're experts too on chemicals, right?
Oh yeah.
There's the control box in there.
I work for my father in landscaping. We get the same thing when we use certain chemicals.
You're not allowed to turn on the sprayer here.
It's gonna give cancer, it's gonna be
no, we can't spray now. There's people around.
Exactly.
Yeah, this is super embarrassing being right in front of the landing site.
Buddy, you ready to go? They gotta get back to work and go home. They want to get home, all right?
Good to meet you after all this time.
Thank you.
We don't see you next week. You have a good Christmas, okay?
Yep.
All right, thank you, Jericho. Thank you very much. Not you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All right. Now that was really cool, wasn't it?
Yeah, but all of a sudden two trucks come out of nowhere.
Well, that's how they're finished spraying. They're done.
Hmm.
See?
Aren't you happy now?
Yeah. Oh, and they're talking.
See that? And you even got the main stay for a while.
Yeah, probably,
cool, isn't it?
Probably the longest that I've seen.
got homework to do.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I basically do. There they go. They're just sitting and talking now.